Good morning students, how are you? I hope all of you are well. In the last video we have read the story The Toy Race. I hope all of you read the first paragraph. Now today page number 24. So student listen. Someone will help him. Thought Maya. Someone will help him. Thought Maya. She had no time to stop. She had no time to stop. All the other toys gathered around puppy. All the other toys gathered around puppy. Beep beep. You will be fine, puppy. You will be fine, puppy. Truck hummed. Chuk chuk. Chuk chuk. Chuk chuk. Do not cry, puppy. Engine puffed. Clown and Teddy helped puppy to stand. Ready to run. Ready to run? Ask Teddy. Puppy nodded and started to run slowly. The other toys kept pace with him. At this rate, Maya thought, none of them would ever win the race. Maya had finished the second round. Maya had finished the second round. Faster, 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 she told herself. Faster, 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 she told herself. But Teddy was telling a funny story. And the other toys were rolling about laughing. Ha 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 ha. What was the story about? What was the story about? What could be so funny? Maya was eager to know. Eager means here wanting. Someone will help him. Thought Maya, she had no time to stop. All the other toys gathered around puppy. Beep beep. You will be fine, puppy. You will be fine, puppy. Truck hummed. Chuk chuk. Chuk chuk. Do not cry, puppy. Engine puffed. Clown and Teddy helped puppy to stand. Ready to run, asked Teddy. Puppy nodded and started to run slowly, slowly. The other toys kept pace with him. At this rate, Maya thought none of them would ever win the race. Maya had finished the second round. Second round? Already finished. Faster, 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 she told herself. But Teddy was telling a funny story and the other toys. Who was telling? Teddy was telling a funny story and the other toys were rolling about laughing. What was the story about? What could be so funny? Maya was eager to know. Then the race. The race. How could it have slipped her mind? Maya saw that the other toys were running. Maya saw other toys were running. But they did not care about winning the race. Winning the race. They only wanted to enjoy the race. Only wanted to enjoy the race. If Maya ran now, she would easily win the race. she easily win the race. But she would run alone and she would win alone. Would she like it? Would she like it? Maya knew it would be lonely and boring. Would she like it? Maya knew it would be lonely and boring. Instead, she joined her friends. Everyone laughed and sang. Everyone laughed, ha 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 ha, and sang. Everyone ran the race. And everyone of them won the toy race. Won the toy race. Yippee! They shouted. We won! Yippee! They shouted. We won! All the toys were happy. Maya was the happiest of them all. So students, enjoy the reading. No? This one very nice, funny story. So students, read the story. Okay? Thank you for timing.